In the body, synovial joints like the shoulder, elbow, knee, and ankle function like lever systems. Today, we'll take a look at how those lever systems work. A lever system has three parts: the fulcrum, the effort, and the load. When we translate this to anatomy, the joint is the fulcrum, the effort is the muscle that's doing the work, and the load is the weight or body part you're moving. There are three main types or classes of levers, and you can find each one in the body. First class levers have the fulcrum positioned between the effort and the load. Neck extension gives us a good example of a first class lever. The fulcrum, the atlanto-occipital joint, is between the load, the front of the skull, and the effort, the neck extensor muscles. In a second class lever, the load is in the middle, located between the effort and the fulcrum. Plantar flexion, the kind of action involved in a calf raise, shows this type of lever in action. The effort comes from the gastrocnemius muscle, which is attached to your calcaneus bone. The load comes from your body weight and any extra weight you're holding. The fulcrum is the metacarpophalangeal joint. In a third class lever, the effort is in the middle, located between the load and the fulcrum. Elbow flexion, the kind of movement involved in a bicep curl, is the classic example. The load is your forearm, along with any weight you're holding in your hand, like a dumbbell. The effort is the bicep muscles, and the fulcrum is the elbow joint. Some levers are more efficient than others, able to move a larger load with less effort. The efficiency of a lever system relies on the ratio of the effort arm to the load arm. The effort arm is the distance between the fulcrum and the effort, while the load arm is the distance between the fulcrum and the load. The larger the effort arm to load arm ratio, the more efficient the lever will be. To put this in terms of your muscles, if the distance between a muscle's insertion site and the joint is greater than the distance between the load and the joint, your muscle is at an advantage. That's why it's much easier to do a calf raise than it is to do a bicep curl. Visible Body Suite has all the 3D models, moving muscle actions, and physiology animations you need to learn about how the muscular system moves the body. Learn more at visiblebody.com/vbsuite.